Dear friends, family, and fellow Earth dwellers, life just seems to fly by when you're having a splendiferous time.
Oh, is that?
Jennings' holiday newsletter.
It's the most absurd thing ever.
I would love to show up at her house uninvited and to see the actual truth.
Charlotte Sanders?
Jackie Jennings?
What are you doing here?
Are you sure you put the right address in your phone?
Of course I'm sure.
Surprise!
Grab your bags. There is plenty of room here at the inn. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever.
Jackie made pancake shapes.
Just like I make.
No, these look like real things.
Something is off here.
Checkmate.
Nobody's life is that wonderful.
Freshly squeezed.
Chest I ever had. I mean, it's the best I ever had.
By nobody's life, you mean ours?
Come on, let's get us a treat. Nice firm needles.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice one, baby.
It's good to see you again.
I've been taking a look around.
You actually think that proving that Jackie's life isn't perfect is gonna make you feel better about yours?
Being here reminds me of everything I wanted to do with my life and didn't.
I heard a crash.
You must have left the window open.
I knew you were sneaking around. What is your problem, girl?
It's you, Jackie. Your life is just too wonderful for her.
Things don't just magically work out for me,
Charlotte.
Come on, Jackie, you have it all. Some girls have it, and some girls don't. I can't imagine spending the holidays together after what happened.
We are friends.
We were friends.
No, we are friends. I want you to stay.
So, it's salvageable?
Everything is salvageable.
Things won't happen unless you believe they can.
I have faith. Everything is going to work out.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
It's going to be a long Christmas.
Yep.
Oh, that'll buff right out.
Yeah.